If your voice with your 21 savage nonsense come out in my video.
She just said, hi guys, I'll go,
Alright, you ready? Hi guys, welcome back to eNRgyTT, and today we'll be discussing compressed natural gas, or what you know as CNG. CNG can be referred to as the cleanest of all fossil fuels. While that may be a contradiction, it's true. CNG is a colorless, odorless gas that can be used as a cleaner alternative to traditional gasoline. For one, it's better for the environment. There are many benefits to using CNG, and as previously mentioned, CNG burns cleaner in comparison to traditional petrol and diesel. In CNG-powered cars, carbon monoxide emissions are reduced by approximately 80% when compared to gasoline-powered cars. CNG also produces 45% less hydrocarbons than gasoline. 2. It's better for your car. CNG combusting leaves little or no residue when compared to traditional gasoline, which means that damages to pipes and tubes in the vehicle's engine is quite less. Also, there's less particulate matter that may potentially contaminate your motor oil. There's less likely for your vehicle to catch fire. Since the ignition temperature of CNG, which is 600 degrees Celsius, is higher than that of gasoline and diesel, which is 320 and 285 degrees Celsius respectively, CNG vehicles are less likely to catch fire under any circumstance. If a leak occurs, CNG is lighter than air, which means it will dissipate into the atmosphere, unlike in the case of gasoline and diesel, which can pool in the ground and serve as a fire hazard. 4. It's less likely to explode. CNG has a flammability rating of approximately 5 to 15%, which makes it less flammable and much safer than other fuels. 5. Cheapness. CNG is nearly one-third the price of super. It's currently $1 per liter. 6. There's a little something in it for you. The government of Trinidad and Tobago has removed motor vehicle taxes and VAT on imported vehicles less than 2 years old that are manufactured to use natural gas. 7. It's a win all around. Not only do you benefit, but the government benefits as well. CNG use reduces the government's fuel subsidy. It generates foreign income from the sale of the liquid fuels which aren't used. Since we discussed the benefits of CNG previously, how about we discuss the concerns? 1. There are less CNG filling stations. There is not a great distribution of CNG filling stations in Trinidad and Tobago. There are about 20 stations, give or take a few, and most of them are located near to urban areas. 2. The weight of the vehicle is increased. This is because of the installation of the pressure tank holding the CNG. 3. CNG vehicles are subjected to stricter safety measures. 4. The engine power is reduced by 5 to 10% in converted vehicles. Finally, 5. CNG vehicles have a shorter traveling distance in comparison to traditional gasoline vehicles. As with anything in Trinidad and Tobago, adopting this new fuel comes at a price. The government of Trinidad and Tobago now needs to inform and educate the population on what are the benefits of CNG and what are the disadvantages of using traditional gas and fuel. Okay guys, that has been our quick facts video today. Thanks for paying attention, listening. Don't forget to like, subscribe and follow eNRgyTT on all social media platforms. Thank you.